father's most recent contribution to the American music scene is Howard Dyke's name. So-called house music was first made in the creators' houses. It was also performed at clubs called The Warehouse and Powerhouse. However it got its name, it's one of the hottest things going, and as Daily Mail reports, it may only be a matter of time before house musicians become heroes in their own home. 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 In their own home.